Hey guys, this is Cheyenne and today I'll be talking about the pigeonhole principle. Well, pigeonhole principle states that if n pigeons are in m holes and n is greater than m, then at least one hole has more than one pigeon. But why? How's that even useful? Well, pigeonhole principle is a way of thinking. We approach some problems by modeling some objects in them to pigeons and some objects to pigeonholes. And by doing this and applying the pigeonhole principle, we solve the problem and we prove what we want to prove. Let's take a look at a few examples. Assume that we have 15 students participating in an exam consists of 10 problems. And each student receives a point by solving each of the problems. So the grade of each student can be from 0 to 10. So we have 15 students and 11 possible grades. Therefore, we can look at people like pigeons and grades as pigeonholes. And by applying the pigeonhole principle, we can say that two people will receive equal grades. Now, let's take a look at another example. Assume that we have n people in a ceremony. Some pair of them shake hands with each other and some won't. And each pair will shake hands with each other at most once. Now we want to prove that there will be two people who has shook hands with equal number of people. Well, in here I can say that each person shakes hands with at least 0 and at most n minus 1 other people. But it is not possible that someone has shook hands with no one and someone has shook hands with everyone. This never happens. Therefore, we have n people and at most n minus 1 different numbers. So we can say that two people have same number and they have shook hands with equal number of people. Well, that's it. You know what pigeonhole principle is now. Don't forget to solve more problems from it to comprehend it better. Also, make sure to take a look at my other videos on this topic. Also, if you had any question, don't hesitate to ask me your questions in the comments below. I will try to answer all of them one by one. So ask any question you might have. If you like my work and you want to support me, you can like this video and subscribe to my channels. Thank you very much.